the turret house where we're to meet Prince Baron.
Come on, we'd better hurry up. Must be Baron's ship. Why should Prince Baron do that?
No, I can't understand.
He's circling to come back. Quick, get out of cover. Is there any way out of this place?
Yes, the trap door.
Finishes Flash Gordon and his friends. You murderer. Put him in the dungeon.
Oh, boy, that was a lucky one.
Yeah.
You hurt, Bob?
Yes, he is hurt. We must get him out of here at once.
Give me a hand, Doc. Get it out. You hear that?
Why, it's Prince Baron. A prisoner.
So he wasn't in the rocket ship after all?
No.
Come on, back here, hide. Baron, what happened?
Ming took me prisoner.
We've got to get Lawson and get back to the laboratory.
Come on. Is he all right, Doctor?
He will be in a minute.
I'll help Baron here with his chains.
Work fast, Doctor. We're sure to be attacked.
That's why I came here. I can find means to defend this place against attack.
Your Majesty, the Earth people still live. They freed Prince Baron and have gone to the laboratory.
Capture them at once. Prepare the execution chamber.
Remains closed. Open at your peril. That will make our friends more cautious.
The laboratory is electrified. We cannot force an entrance. I attempted to, and
use the ray gun. Destroy the door.
Turn off the power that supplies the electric energy to the laboratory.
Yes, Your Majesty.
We can hold out indefinitely. Energy has been cut off.
Destroy the door. Seize the prisoners. Air attack. Remain here and guard this door.
That's the warning of an air attack.
Space supply.
Quick.
gyro ships.
Order the fleet to meet the attack. Bring the prisoners from the laboratory to the throne room.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Gyro ships.
Johnny and his men coming to help us.
I hope they won't be too late.
Emperor's order. Destroy the door and seize the prisoners.
Easy, Flash.
Withdraw your men. These people are under my protection.
I'm sorry, Your Royal Highness. My orders are from the Emperor. Your Majesty, the prisoners are here.
Bring them in. I will let them witness the destruction of their friend Thun and his people.
Lay hands upon me.
You have chosen to consort with traitors. You shall share their fate. Perhaps you would like to see what happened to those who dare dispute my power.
You're losing, Your Majesty. Better make terms while you can.
If I lose, you and your friends will never live to see it.
Take the prisoners at once to the Tunnel of Terror.
It's Thun and his lion men.
Ming is gone.
Come on!
Dad!
Oh, all okay. You're safer here.
Emperor Ming is dead.
Dead?
My father dead?
Yes, Your Highness. The Emperor entered the sacred palace of the great god Tao, from which no man returns.
There's nothing we can do here, Baron. We better go back to the temple.
Tarkov speaking from planet Mongo. We're out of immediate danger and about to attempt return trip to Earth.
Not clear, Zarkov. Repeat.
Our rocket ship is ready. We plan to leave at once in an attempt to reach the Earth.
Check your calculations with the utmost care.
Remember, Mongo was further from the Earth than when you made your first flight.
I realize that, but we are closer now than we will be for years.
You have one chance in a million.
Are Flash and Dale ready to take the risk?
Yes. They want to go with me. We plan to leave at once. We'll communicate with you on the way if we need help. Was I right?
Anywhere with you, Doc? That's the girl. Come on.
The Earth people, Your Majesty.
Present! Sword!
I wish you'd give up this idea of returning to the Earth. We will try to make you happy here.
Highness, my work will not be completed until I again reach the Earth.
Dr. Zarkov is right. For the benefit of science, we must return.
Sure, the people of the Earth, they need never fear another attack from the planet Mongo.
Thanks, Baron.
I know you are both going to be very happy. And I'm sure you and Flash will be happy, too.
Baron, goodbye. Good luck. Dan? Baldwin? All right.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Afraid, darling.
Not with you.
Hey, are you two ready?
Okay, Doctor. Happy landing.
Live to reach the Earth or not, Flash and Dale found happiness.
Well, they go, they will only find death.
What do you mean? What have you done?
Moments of life are numbered. I've placed a bomb in their ship.
The radio, we must warn them.
Zarkov!
bomb! A time bomb! Flash! A bomb! A time bomb!
I can't get you.
You've got to.
Try again!
Flash! A time bomb! Flash! A time bomb!
Flash! A time bomb concealed in your ship!
Time bomb? We've got to find it!
Yes!
I've got it! Here it is!
In a fraction of a second, that thing would explode! Quick! Throw it away!
Thanks, my friends.
We're safe and on our way.
Flash Gordon calling. Flash Gordon calling the Earth.
Flash Gordon calling the Earth from the rocket ship. Stand by to help us.
Zarkov asks, kill all electrical power.
Kill all electrical power that may counteract ours.
Professor Hensley, broadcast an order to shut down all generators at once.
Zarkov's rocket ship is nearing the Earth.
Flash! Dale! We won!
We made it! We're about to land!